Hello, this is Zameer from Techinformer. Today I have come back with a new interesting video. In this video, I am going to show you how to unlock bootloader and root any Oppo and Realme device. The procedure follows same for both Oppo and Realme devices. Before unlocking bootloader, I strongly recommend you to take complete backup of your phone, because unlocking bootloader will completely wipe your data. For unlocking bootloader, you require your phone drivers, ADB and fastboot drivers, a PC or a laptop. Without wasting further time, let's get started into the video. If you do not have any PC or a laptop, then do not worry. You can also flash with another rooted phone. To know it how, I am dropping the video in the I button. Just click on this I button and watch the video.
Firstly, download bootloader unlock application and move to your phone and install it. On your PC, make sure that you have downloaded the latest ADB and fastboot tools and extract in your C drive. Then select the checkbox and submit your application. Within 1 hour, it will be shown that the status of unlocking. Until then, open your phone settings, go to about phone in baseband and kernel, tap on build number 8 times. After that, you can see in additional settings, developer options are enabled, in which you have to enable OEM unlocking and USB debugging.
Open in-depth test application and click on query verification status. If it shows review successful, then click on start in-depth test. It will automatically boot into fastboot mode.
If you have not installed drivers, then open device manager and click on Android and just tap on update drivers, in which you have to select browse my computers for drivers. You have to select the drivers where they have located and just click on OK. Just select Android ADB interface and click on S, then select install. Then this page will refresh for a while, indicating that your phone drivers are installed successfully. After that, extract the platform tools in C directory and open command prompt. Then just connect your phone to PC using USB cable. Just follow the command as fastboot devices. Then it'll show a code name of your device, that means your device drivers and your device is connected successfully. For unlocking your bootloader, you have to type the command as
fastboot flashing unlock.
After that, you can see a warning message appears on your phone screen. For unlocking your bootloader, just press power button. After that, you can see your data will be completely wiped and your device bootloader is successfully unlocked.
Then your device boots up, then open settings and enable developer options by tapping on build number. Then as usually, allow USB debugging and uncheck that OEM unlocking is turned on.
My recovery is renamed as recovery.img, so I am executing command as fastboot flash recovery recovery.img.
Now we have to flash Vbmeta. For flashing Vbmeta, just select image and locate the Vbmeta where it's located and swipe towards right to flash Vbmeta. After flashing Vbmeta as image, then you have to flash magix.zip. Make sure that you have downloaded the correct version of magix. After flashing successfully, you do not need to wipe anything, just click on reboot. In the applications, you can find manager app installed. If not, you have to manually install magix manager app. For checking your root, you can either try EX Explorer or you can use any root checker application available in the Play Store.
Guys, if you have any queries, let me know in the comments below. That's it for today. Love you all. This is Zameer signing off. Catch you in my next video.